human beings are designed to push the boundaries, to explore. So I think I've dealt with paralysis by balancing both acceptance and hope. I've always been an athlete. Drawing on my experience from sport fed into how I dealt with these things. The good thing is with technology you can get around a lot of the problems. We're working with a robotic exoskeleton which is allowing me to stand. Sitting down, you're psychologically and physically at a different level from everyone. That meter in difference when you stand up out of the wheelchair, you just feel literally on the same level as everyone else. The really exciting part is the electrical stimulation, and that allows me to power my own legs as I walk. I would love to find a cure for paralysis within my lifetime. It's frustrating that there are barriers to collaboration.
We started working with Mark, and in talking to his team, we realized that they had a real issue with communication. So we ported them over onto the Microsoft platform and they could stay connected.
What we're trying to do is bring together groundbreaking technologies from different parts of the world to track all of the data and see how it interacts over time.
So what I've done is take a daily snapshot of the data and then upload that to the cloud so we can see what his training has been like for that particular day.
I'm really excited about the potential for this partnership and where we're going with it.
The importance of the cloud really is it's not just his own data in isolation. We can actually look at the data from lots of different sources and use that as a way of refining our understanding about the data.
Technology can change people's lives, whether that is allowing people to walk or it's just connecting people.
Mark's very humble, so for me that's really motivating to see someone breaking down those barriers and to be potentially at the edge of something that's really powerful.
Even if we don't find a cure, if I can contribute to the scientific endeavour to find a cure, then that will be a good contribution.